I've never worked in something that busy. Ever.
Took a part of myself.
People running, man, just running down to get food.
Tenderized meat, sliced cheese, new dishes, pack the van, get ready, go again. Preaching it.
I think it was going to be busy, but not that busy.
It's like a music festival.
For food.
Yeah.
You're in here for 12 hours non-stop. Everyone's squished and stuck in here, man. So it's crazy.
We didn't know what to expect.
Hey, you should have seen what happened yesterday, yeah? Yesterday, we had the generators. We're pumping out 300 volts. Fried my fridge, fried my little fridge, fried my water pump, fried my toaster, and, mate, it was chaos. We've just got this fucking cool room. So we can run everything in and out and manage to do it, man. It's working. We've pumped out 600 steak sandwiches in the last 5 hours. Chaos, organized chaos.
I think we've learned a lot about how to run smoothly,
how to work together. One thing on the chibi truck, man, you learn to handle an emergency quickly.
Yeah. I was proud of the team, man. Like, we haven't been doing this for that long, and to pump out that many in the days that we did, which is crazy. They just work their ass off. Everyone's passionate about it. Like, everyone, they love it. Like, they love being here. And we're all mates. We're mates out of work.
Who says mates can't work together?
Yeah. That's just good. It's good family vibe to it, you know? My brother, my wife, my brother's girlfriend, my cousin, all my mates working. Like, it's... What else could you ask?
Family business.
It's mental.
It's crazy.
Absolutely crazy.
It's crazy, but
and everyone's laughing.
You know everyone. Yeah. Managers are awesome. Oh.
Best job in the world.
That's it. I reckon. Pretty good.